Nemours is one of the largest child health organizations in the country. We are known for providing very top quality pediatric subspecialty medical care for children with medical problems. In addition to that, we do a lot of research. We train a lot of physicians and other health care providers. We also have these community outreach prevention kinds of programs, and Nemours BrightStart is a perfect example of that. We want to be one of the pediatric leaders in the country helping to set the agenda on child health issues and leading the way in how best to address those major child health issues. When we designed the Nemours BrightStart Complete Program for Early Literacy Success, nothing was available on the market. And so we decided, well, if it doesn't exist, it needs to, and we'll just go ahead and make it ourselves. So what we did was use the best available brain science and the expertise of the entire Nemours BrightStart staff and put all of that science and practice experience and expertise together to create a really unique curriculum. But then what we did was follow the progress of the children who received this very unique program to measure their outcomes for two reasons. We wanted to hold ourselves to a really high standard because that's what we do at Nemours. We're a science-based organization. We want to provide the best pediatric child health care in the country for everything that we choose to do, including reading readiness. But equally as important, we wanted to contribute to the science of how children learn to read, what it takes for children who are struggling with reading readiness to be successful so that they can go on and learn to read in kindergarten. This program has really been developed, I like to say, in the trenches. We've worked in and collected our research data in up to 120 preschool and child care sites of all varieties in Jacksonville, Florida. And we've done that over several years. So literally, we've screened over 10,000 children to date, and we've provided our intensive program to over 2,500 children. So we have large numbers of children in our database, and not only do we have their pre and post outcomes on the reading readiness screening that we use, but we're following those children longitudinally into elementary school with their parents' permission so we can see how they progress in reading down the road. And I think that research that we've done ourselves that's been published in peer-reviewed journals sets us apart. The children's response to this program is dramatic. In fact, we have a chart that shows the extent to which we're closing the gap in reading readiness skills. And the children who are receiving this program that we've done the research on start out way behind their typically developing peers in these child care and preschool programs out in the community. After they've completed all the lessons in this program, we rescreen them and find that in fact two-thirds of them have moved completely to the normal range and very much reduced, if not completely closed, the gap with their typically developing peers. A lot of people really think about reading and reading readiness as almost purely an educational issue. And while certainly it is an educational issue, we know that if a child is struggling with reading, that can have major health issues for that child because it can affect all aspects of child development. We also know, for example, that reading ability is the single strongest long-term predictor of adult health status. So health and reading are so closely connected. But what's so incredible about this program is that Nemours, as a child health organization, saw fit to set aside research and development money, essentially, to build a strong reading readiness program because they see that as a perfect example of how Nemours wants to provide great quality care for the whole child. What has really surprised me is the extent of success that we've had. Seeing so many children close that gap so quickly, just progress by leaps and bounds, and catch up with their peers has really surprised me and has been one of the greatest thrills of the project. And now that we've transformed this into a structure that we can train other teachers to use, the other big surprise, very pleasant surprise, is how much the teachers love it when we train them to do this themselves. The teachers' feedback to us about this program and how it boost their own confidence in their ability to teach every diverse learner in their classroom has been another wonderful surprise for us. One of the most important takeaway messages is that it should give every teacher and every parent hope that their child can learn. And every classroom is a classroom of diverse learners. And every one of those children has an opportunity with this program to maximize their progress in reading readiness. And I feel like we are offering every teacher in the country the opportunity to provide the very best in reading readiness instruction that we would all want for our own children. And I think that there's a lot of hope in that.